Substitution for Penn State Altoona, number 11, Lorenzo Carter. Substitutions for Franciscan, number 33, Thomas Conchet. For the Lions, number 42, J.D. Adamski. Thank you. substitution for Franciscan number 50, Andrew K. Altoona. Checking in for the Lions, number 12, Zach Spitz. Saturday, January 23rd, the Penn State Altoona men's and women's basketball teams will host a double. next tip time is set for 1 p.m. with the men's games of ball at 3 p.m. This Saturday we'll recognize the Coaches vs. Cancer Association with all proceeds from the game benefiting the American Cancer Society. General admission tickets are $3. Student tickets are $1 this Saturday with free t-shirts for the students with their Penn State student ID while supplies last. Again, it's this Saturday, January 23rd. Women's game at 1 p.m. Men's game will follow at 3 p.m.
Let's go!
is first.
Let's go!
Substitutions for Penn State Altoona, number 24, Justin Cannon, and number 11, Lorenzo Carter. For Franciscan, number 3, Mike Hughes, and number 5, Connor Flanagan.
Yeah!
30-second timeout called by Penn State Altoona. 30-second timeout. Substitution for Franciscan.
That might have been worse than what happens, too. 22 fucking seconds up in the half. And you're up in like 17 seconds.
Thank you. attention for Franciscan number 33, Thomas Plunchnitz. Yeah. Franciscan foul, number 21, Josh Duke Columbia, his first. John Brennan on the line for Penn State Altoona.
Thank you.
Franciscan found number 50, Andrew Canada's third. JD against in line for Penn State Altoona.
I'm
second. Sam Titus at the line for Franciscan.
Thank you.
second. Thank you. Number one, Dan O'Brien. David Rainwater, and number 22, Matt Thomason. Franciscan Parents.